Hello.
Hello.
Hello. How are you today?
Fine, thanks.
Oh, that's good. Are you having a good day today? Hello. Can you please unmute your microphone?
Okay.
Okay, how are you today?
I'm fine, thanks.
All right, good. How was your weekend?
Great.
Amy, can we focus? Can you stop playing around?
Okay.
Okay, as our lessons and our work is becoming more difficult, we can't play all the time.
Okay.
Okay. We will, if we have
Okay.
time after class, you can do stuff like that. Okay, just give me
Okay.
1 second. All right. Give me 1 second, please. Just want to say that you are here for today. Okay, oh, there we go. Okay, great. All right, so how was your weekend? Let's speak about weekends. What did you do this weekend?
I study.
Okay, just studied. Okay, nice. I went on Friday to a barbecue, and on Saturday I went to my friend's wedding.
Yeah.
And yeah, so I had a very good weekend. It was super fun. Actually very busy, very, very busy. At the wedding, we ate some delicious food and we danced. Do you like dancing?
No, I don't.
No, why
No, I don't know.
Oh, so what do you like to do?
I like to do my homework.
Do homework. Okay, nice. And what homework did you have today?
Some English homework.
English homework. Okay. And was it a lot of homework?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Very good. Very good. All right. That's great. Let me just, I'm just going to. Okay, let's see. I just want to. I'm just trying to get the. The settings. Not sure where it is.
Mm-hmm.
This sound, I hate it. Hello? Hello? Amy, let's start.
Hello.
I'm struggling to get the sound away. I don't know what's going on here. Okay, let's go have a look. Right, let's learn. So we have cave.
Cave.
Rock.
Rock.
Seawater.
Seawater.
What does seawater taste like, Amy?
Salty.
Salty. Good job. Oh my word, you're smart. Good job. Very good. Okay. Prepositions of time. What are prepositions of time, Amy?
Is a girl since as in and far before to till until past to till until and by.
Very good. Yes. Okay. And we use it to tell us the time or date. Okay. Or day. Okay.
Yes.
For example. Yes. For example.
I'm going to meet her after lunch.
Good job. Very good. All right. Good work, Amy. Be going to.
We are going to go for a bike ride today.
Good job. Okay, good. Make a story with the seven pictures. Ooh.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so you will have 1 minute to prepare. And I hope you write your keywords and you can make numbers of the pictures, okay? So I will give you 1 minute to prepare. Or actually, yeah, 2 minutes. 2 minutes to prepare. And go. One minute left.
Okay. Finished.
Okay, finished. You had still time, so if you get this wrong, I'm going to be angry.
Okay.
All right, and go.
One sunny day,
you had time to prepare. You need to be fluent now.
Okay.
On a sunny day, we had some fruit, blah, 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 blah. Come.
Okay, one sunny day, some children were sailing on an ocean. They are going to go on a picnic. There were lots of food there. At the picnic, they explored a cave, then they
Stop. Out of one, from one to five, I will give you a one. Okay, first of all, we had 2 minutes to prepare. You didn't prepare. And then your fluency, Once upon a time. Is that how we tell a story? No. Right? You have to be fluent. Okay? So what I will do is I will number you can number these. And you look at the picture and you tell your story. Okay? So listen to my story. Ready?
Okay.
Once upon a time, my friends and I decided we want to go sailing. It was very sunny and hot. We packed in some food and off we went on the ocean. We came across a cave. Our eyes were playing tricks on us. It was unfortunately not a cave, but it was another sailboat approaching us. Oh my! I think I see a pirate, a boy shouted. You see? Easy peasy, short story. And you can, that's how I mean, make a story. Okay, so I will give you another 2 minutes. This time, use the whole time. Write in your book. I wrote in my book. Okay? Do you want to try again?
Yes.
Yes, I think you can do it. Okay, try again. All right, so 2 minutes starts now. And time's up.
Okay. One sunny day, my friends and I were going to a picnic. There were lots of food at the picnic. After the picnic was finished, we were going to the beach.
Okay, and say we decided to go to the beach.
We decided to go to the beach. After we were visiting the beach, we saw a cave.
While at the beach, we discovered a cave.
After we went on the beach, we discovered a cave.
Not after. The cave is still at the beach. You see? So yes. While at the beach, we discovered a cave.
While at the beach, we discovered a cave.
Good job.
But it's not really a cave.
What is it then? We can say here. Okay, so we discovered a cave. Our eyes were big.
Our eyes were big.
We couldn't believe what we found. We went into the cave.
The cave. And a boy saw a pirate. We were very scared.
Last picture.
Finally, we
finally, it was time to sail back home.
Finally, it was time to sail back home.
Sail. Good job. Very good. Much better. Okay, good work. You see, when we practice, we do good, right? So I'm going to send this to you and you're going to practice at home. Yes?
Okay.
Yes. Very good, Amy. Much better. Okay. So our lesson is getting more difficult. We can't play. Okay? All right. So we need to use these words and write the correct words in the box. So they show us the first one is beach. Every summer, Jim goes to the beach with his parents and two cousins, Emma and Alice. Can you read for us?
Okay. One afternoon, they all sailed to a little island. They took some cheese, sandwiches, salad, and strawberries.
Good job. Type it in there. My tummy.
Oh, no. And ate their picnic on some rocks next to a small stream. Then Emma said to Jim and Alice, "Let's go for a walk along the sand. We might find something really exciting there." "Cool," said Alice and Jim. They found a big, dark cave where the waves went in and out. Perhaps an enormous octopus or a scary jellyfish lives in here, Jim whispered. Emma laughed. Or perhaps pirates came in a huge ship and wonderful.
And hid.
And hid.
Their gold and silver treasure here.
She said the children spent a long time collecting.
Yes, good job. Collecting shells
from deep between the rocks there. Good. When they were getting ready to leave, a man suddenly appeared in the entrance. He was wearing black boots and looked very tall. It's a pirate, Sarah said. Don't worry, it's me, Jim. That cold. Wow, what a wonderful.
Very good place.
But come on, it's time to go home.
What is the best name for this story?
Fun on the Island.
Tick.
Okay.
Good job. Very good. Okay, nice. Very nice. Good. Listen, what's Lily going to do today? Okay, let's listen.
It's the holidays. Okay. Bye. Listen, what's Lily going to do today? Tick the boxes.
Hi, it's Lily. Thanks for your message. I'm going to text all our friends. It's great to be on holiday, isn't it? After breakfast, I'm going to watch cartoons on Channel 5 and finish all the chocolate biscuits that Mom bought yesterday. After lunch, I'm going to take the front wheel off my bike and try to repair it. It won't be easy. I'd like to play chess, too, but there's no one here to play with. After dinner, I'm going to finish that adventure story I'm reading. You know, I told you about it. The one about the journey into another world. What about you? Are you going to play video games or join the sports club? Hello? Can you hear me? Oh, perhaps your phone isn't working. I'll call you again in 10 minutes. Bye for now.
Ooh, listening skills. Uh-oh. And what about the others? Eesh, 1, 2, 3. Only 3 out of 5. Ooh, not happy. We need to practice more, yes?
Okay.
All right, so what do we need to work on, Amy? We need to work on storytelling. Right, because that helps us increase our vocabulary, our grammar, and we need to work on listening, okay?
Yeah,
okay. So I hope we can improve. Okay, let's go. All right. Decide what you are going to do tomorrow. Complete the sentences. Tomorrow is the first day of my holidays. I'm not going to get up until...
I'm not going to get up until...
10 o'clock?
Tomorrow.
No, you can't sleep till the next day. It's already the next day. Okay, I'm not going to get up until... What time do you think you'll get up?
I'm not going to get up until
11 o'clock. What time?
8 o'clock.
8 o'clock. Put it in there. 8 o'clock. Okay, eight. We will sleep till 8 o'clock. Good. Okay. So we'll sleep till 8 o'clock. Good job. I'm going to have what for breakfast? What will you have for breakfast on holiday?
I'm going to have vegetables for breakfast.
No! Turkey for breakfast! No! Not for breakfast! I'm going to have pancakes or waffles. Remember, we're imagining we on holiday. Yes. So what are you going to have on breakfast? What are you going to have for breakfast?
I will have a cake for breakfast.
Okay, fill it in. Cake for breakfast, okay, yeah, but okay, if you want a cake for breakfast, as long as it's not vegetables. Who wants vegetables for breakfast? Yucky, no, that's not normal. Then I'm going to put on my, what will you put on?
Then I'm going to put on my new clothes.
New clothes, what new clothes? A dress, a skirt?
Hello. Then I'm going to put on my
favorite dress, my favorite shoes. What?
My favorite shoes.
My favorite shoes, right? Because call my friend whose name is. And call my friend whose name is, what's your friend's name? What's your best friend's name? Lynn, Megan, Andy, just make up a name. You need to be quick. You need to be faster.
Yeah, I don't know.
Give one name, please. Any name, Bob or Mom or whoever. Okay, so my friend whose name is, surely you have friends. Come.
Oh, yes. Because call my friend whose name is Mom.
No. I was just joking. No. Okay. Call my friend whose name is... let's just say Lynn or something, please. So we can move on. Okay.
Because...
I want she to play. I want friend. To play the park. We are too slow. I'm like, this is boring now. Come on. Come. Can we be faster, please? Can we go faster?
Okay.
Because why? Because? Because I want to go on a walk, okay? You are phoning her to ask her to go on a walk. While I'm having lunch, I'm going to...
While I'm having lunch, I'm going to...
Watch TV.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, it's holiday. Why not, right? Okay, very good work. Good. Very good work. Very nice. Let's play a game. Are you ready?
Okay.
All right. So I hope you can play this game. Okay, let's go. All right. So I hope you can play this game. Let's have a look if you can. Okay, my word is T. Now you must give a word with A.
A?
Okay. Yes. You can't use the same words. Quick, you need to be fast. This is a fast game. You need to give a word with A.
Stop.
Airplane. Now I need to give a word with E. Egg. Now you need to give a word with G. Come. Fast.
Oh, what is G?
G.
Oh, yes.
What's going on with you? Come.
Yeah.
Good. Oh, yes. Okay. So we're using the end of each word. You see that?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. My turn. Elephant. A word with T. Taking too long. Come. Faster.
What is T?
This one. Amy, the end of each word's letter you must use. Come. You can use this.
Yes, I'm thinking it's so difficult. What is it?
What am I? Teacher, hello. You need to learn more vocabulary.
Yeah,
T-shirt, good. Thank goodness, took forever. Team.
Milk.
Good. That's my girl. That's faster. Good job, King.
Oopsie.
Okay, dun. Game over, you're taking too long. Let's go again, are you ready?
Yes.
I would have said goat. Coat. Or good. Or good.
Great. Great.
Oh, great. Now you're thinking. You got to be thinking fast here. Are you ready?
Yeah.
And the game starts now. First word, key.
Key.
Next word.
Oh, no. Wait for me.
You need to give a word with Y.
Yes. Y is very difficult. Yellow.
Oh my gosh. Yellow. Yes.
Oh, yeah.
There's so many words. Come on. You're not using your brain.
Yes.
Good job. Snake. A word with E.
Elephant.
Yeah, good job. A word with T, teacher. A word with R.
Rabbit.
Good job, that's my girl, getting better and better. A word with T again. 10.
10. N.
A word with N. Five, four, three.
Yes, night.
Two,
night.
One. Good night. Type it in.
Okay. Phew.
Good job.
T again.
Another one with T. Tall.
Oh, no.
A word with L. Oh, that's so easy.
Yes, lion.
Good job. A word with N, nest.
T again.
Sorry. Nest. Five, four.
No, table.
Good. A word with E. Eggs.
Yes.
A word with S. Come.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. No.
Yes, that's right. Put it back there.
Oh, yes.
Good job. Put it there. Good job. Sign. Yes, nice. Another word with N. Oh, my word. Neat.
Neat. T again. No. No, it's so much tea. Ooh, well.
Come. 5.
Oh, yes.
4.
Tea.
3. 2, 1, good job. Good job. Heaven.
And oh. And oh, no. What about me?
Five,
and
four, three,
not,
one. Woo. You're going very close to that time limit, eh?
Nah.
How do I want to pick it all up? Okay, please don't click on anything. Just wait.
Okay.
Are you clicking when I said don't click?
No.
I hope not. I'll be very angry if you're clicking on anything. Just wait. I just want to make space, you know? There we go. Thank you, my dear.
Okay.
E again. Oh, my word. Elf.
Elf?
Elf, yes. They work for Santa. Good job. Flower. And then we got R. Red. Yes.
D.
Oh, that's easy peasy.
Yes. A dream. I am dessert.
Five, four, two, five, four, three. Sorry, two.
Yeah.
Desert. Yeah. Good job. T again. Oh, wow. tent. There we go. Let me get some more.
Let me
make it difficult for you.
Now, here I am.
Five, four,
oh, yeah.
Three, two, one.
Technology.
Technology. Can you not spell it?
Yes.
Okay. Game over and you lose. Okay. Very good work. Practice. We'll play this game next time too. Did you like this game?
Yes.
Difficult, hey?
But yes.
Think. It makes you think on your feet. Good job.
Very yes. Good.
All right. Very nice work today. So, Amy, beautiful work, okay? I can see you are improving every time. Well done, my girl. Mwah, mwah, mwah. I love it, okay? I will give you 10 stars. Good job. Okay, see you on Wednesday.
Yes, bye-bye.
Okay, bye-bye, bye-bye. See you on Wednesday.